It's your girl Beetroot, and I'm here to bring you a new episode of Beet Top 10 of the Week. And I know I haven't brought you one of these in a while. Ran into some like copyright publishing issues, and I'm really just trying to share my favorite music with you. My connection is strong to the music. I've been listening to it since I was a teenager. I've been going to dance hall since I was 17. And I'm proud to help support a lot of these artists to get their music out there for you to listen to. Because a lot of the dance hall and reggae music out there in the past and currently influence a lot of the popular music that you're listening to today. This is my list, top 10 of my favorite dance hall and reggae tracks over the last week. Maybe some of them you've heard, maybe some of them you haven't. If you haven't subscribed already, please do so now. And when you do, make sure you smash the bell so that you get notified as soon as I drop new content like today. This is my top 10 dance hall and reggae tracks of the week. Make sure you like, share, comment, and here we go. I'm not gonna keep you waiting. This is number 10.
Skillabang.
Who? Skillabang. Number 10 is a young artist by the name of Skillabang. I have featured him on my channel before, and he is making massive waves in the dancehall industry right now, getting a lot of support from a lot of the veterans in the industry. His career continues to rise. So let's take a look. Number 10, this is Skillabang. It's called Who. Nine is Chenille Muir, and she is an incredible new female dancehall sensation. This song named Yamabella, we listen to this often.
Number nine.
Number 8 is dancehall sensation Ragging King with his latest smash called Mission. The song is amazing to see and hear after, you know, him recovering from being shot. It's great to see that he's recovered and that he's back in the studio and that he's making some great music. So this is number 8, Ragging King. It's called Mission.
Number
7 is an artist by the name of Knox. I've featured him on my channel before. And he has a new single out called No Negative Vibes, and you must know the reason why I love this one. We don't want no negative energy around here. So take a look, this is number 7, Beat Top 10 of the Week. It's Knox, No Negative Vibes. Today am my birthday, today am my birthday. G-Boss, what's up? Big up yourself, G-Boss, out of Trench Town. This is a new one called Birthday, and I hope you enjoy. This can be played at any birthday. Come on. Number 6, Beat Top 10 of the Week.
We can make love in the rain. Whoa. I can do anything. I fell asleep in the plane. We can drink up champagne. Oh boy, listen. Yo, hey, listen. It's just another day and a day plan. I'm here take a day from work. Take a vacation, gone on a plane, and me can't go link the bunker.
Number five, it's Jaw Frost, produced by Not Nice Records, and this one's called Memories. I am so happy about this collaboration. Two of my favorite artists, one of my most favorite hip-hop artists, Dave East, featuring Popcorn. This one's called Unruly, and this was filmed while Dave East was in Jamaica recently. Before.
I slow down. I ain't done enough. Bringing a few shots. Fuck my stomach up. I done, done a lot. Now she's ran with me. Yelling bummer clap. I just bought another Glock. Get your ass a stomach shot. Shit back. I'm gonna get this money. They just get mad. My bitch bad. Whip fast. Train a lap. Skip past the Reggie niggas. Bitch slap. Duct tape. Kidnap. Cop rolling on them. Bust it down and wave your wrist at them. Before I turn 21, I've been savage. The dope fiends, I'm cool with. They been had it. This glow I got, I've been had it. Niggas think they rosters. They first time watching shot. Spot you like binoculars. Pull up fresher than binoculars. I'm the Fronto smoker. Black version of Alejandro Sosa.
Number three on Beat Top 10 of the Week is my boy Dane Blaze. And he's always consistently dropped really positive messages in his song, and this is no different. Push, keep it moving, keep it going, never give up. The Dane Blaze, number three on Beat Top 10 of the Week. My recent trip to Jamaica included a surprise visit and drop-in on my boy Fully Bad's very first album launch party for his album called Born to Do It. And this video and song, Watch the Style, very explicit. Gotta warn you, mature audiences only. Love what you're doing, Fully. Keep up the good work. This is number two on Beat Top 10 of the Week.
Image lit, girl, I stop for a big, not just for a big. She won't catch my new big style slick. Rims them fat, my new whip face white, but my dark like the wind, that them wet things carry brick like rings, cash flow like rinse. If you fuck with the link, I'm gonna lay in the style. Watch your style, watch your style, watch your style. When your girl in a star, make sure shine. I saw my sharp, a chick knife full of money, rat child. Your motion, vibe, but the style.
I hope you've enjoyed this week's Beat Top 10 of the Week, viral edition. That's why it looks a little bit different. But number one, we're getting to it now, is one of my favorite artists. Her name is Shinsia. And really, there's no introduction needed. This video has received over 19 million views since she released it last month. And it continues to be one of my favorites on repeat. Everybody's singing it. She did an amazing, successful challenge for Lighter on Instagram recently. So here it is, number one, Beat Top 10 of the Week. See you next week. It's Shinsia, Lighter, featuring Taurus Riley.